Well, Japanese Prime Minister has extended the state of emergency in Tokyo and Okinawa. Her country tops 10,000 new COVID cases for the